Addressing oil is slow. It'll take us a couple of weeks to reach Karnaca, even with the canal.
So come on.
You ready yet?
Yes, sir.
Let's set out for Karnaca.
I was born ready. Oh, zero civilian skill. Well, that's nice. Merciful. I do not accept that. Oh, there were more coins. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Something's not right. Seems familiar somehow.
Oh, the strange man. Oh, yep.
I remember this endless cold. Where are you? You might as well show yourself.
Corvo, old friend. Do I even have to say it? You've lost another Empress. I gave you my mark for a reason. I wanted to know what happens when you take an honorable man's life away. When you push his face down in the mud. What will he do, given the chance? And what a sight it was. You gave yourself over to blood and terror. Gave it everything you had. Then you spent 15 years making sure it wouldn't happen again. But now it has. And this time, you know where it leads. Will you do it all again? Where is that good man now?
I felt this so long ago. The void. It was still there all along. Never thought I'd be here again. Feels as good as I remember. Now I'm going to save my daughter and win back her throne. Been here before.
I know you. Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself, it's good to know you're there.
Jessamine, if all I can hear are the last echoes of your voice, that's enough.
Only the last of my essence, with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
is Delilah really? Jessamine's sister? Bearing the outsider's mark.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age, all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
Just when you think you've got it all figured out, just as you're starting to relax, you look up and there are wolves at the gate. Wolves with red muzzles. Hungry for your insides. Everything has turned to shit. Last time I saw Karnaka, I was just 18, boarding a ship bound for Dunwall. It was dawn and I'd been up all night dancing, three sheets to the wind. I was puffed up with the old Duke's favor. And I thought I was the greatest swordsman the Isles had ever known. In the 36 years since, I've buried countless enemies. Most deserved what they got, but I wonder if that even matters. I've stopped dozens of assassins, but the one who got through eats at my dreams. Who'd have thought I'd come home to Karnaka, the most wanted man in the Empire, following the trail of a monstrous killer? Who'd have thought I'd be on the run again, ready to wade through another river of blood? Thank you.